They both moved on with new loves after finalizing their divorce in October. And Chris Pratt and Anna Faris have unloaded their Hollywood Hills mansion for a cool $4.995 million on Wednesday, only weeks after putting it on the market, according to The Blast. The former Hollywood power couple bought a palatial Mediterranean-style home in 2013 for $3.3 million and have now officially accepted an offer. The actors, who share 6-year-old son Jack, have extensively updated the property since buying it through a trust 5 years ago, adding a number of sleek fixtures and fittings, including a speakeasy-inspired wet bar. The 4,700-square-foot home features a turret entry and is tastefully decorated throughout, with soaring wood beamed ceilings, arched doorways and windows, and rich oak paneling. The sprawling property, which was originally built in 1979, boasts 3 bedrooms, 4.5 bathrooms, with what could have been a 4th bedroom instead being transformed into a stylish office space. The master bedroom has custom-made walk-in closets and a cozy sitting area that features a built-in fireplace. As well as a balcony that looks over the home's stunning grounds, the bedroom also leads onto a spa bathroom, which boasts a whirlpool tub and a steam room. Outside, there's an extensive covered patio with an outdoor kitchen and an integrated barbecue. The luxuries don't end there, as there's also a saltwater swimming pool and a fenced tennis court. The property, which measures about 2/3 of an acre, also has a 3-car garage. Anna and Chris's decision to sell the property comes just weeks after they finalized their divorce. The former couple called it quits more than a year ago after 8 years of marriage. Chris broke news of their split via social media, telling fans, "Anna and I are sad to announce we are legally separating. We tried hard for a long time, and we're really disappointed." Out of concern for their son, he vowed to keep this situation as private as possible moving forward. Chris added that he will always love Anna and would continue to have the deepest respect for her. Anna echoed his sentiments on her own Twitter account. The Scary Movie actress has been dating cinematographer Michael Barrett since October 2017, while Chris has been in a relationship with Arnold Schwarzenegger's daughter Catherine since April.